Good morning, it's Josh. Since we can't have people out to the farm right now, I'll show y'all what we do, be transparent. I'm gonna give you an idea this morning on how we move these chickens with doing it one-handed. So let's see how this goes. Gotta watch them in the back. Sometimes they don't move, run over their foot. They're just so slow. Okay. Get them moved off where they were. Yesterday, sometimes you can catch them chasing crickets and other bugs. So yeah, bugs not drugs. This is how we do it. Have a good day.